free. I am free. What is the value of freedom? To someone who has never experienced it or is restricted by law or the beliefs of others, freedom is priceless. The independence to do what we want to do, when and how we want to do it, is a gift. To choose our own actions and make our own decisions is priceless. I may feel limited and constrained, but these thoughts can be self-imposed. In prayer, I remind myself, I am free. Through the Spirit of God in me, I have all the power I will ever need to claim and express divine freedom in every area of my life. At every moment, I am free to be the best me that God created me to be. For freedom, Christ has set us free. Stand firm. Therefore, do not submit again to a yoke of slavery. Galatians 5:1.
Who is he? God's son.